Hey, what's going on today, guys? It's your boy Zupa, the CEO of ZupaMalls.com, and what goes on over there. So I hope everybody's doing well, and we have a lot to cover in today's video, so first things first, full garage editing in Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, my favorite car has to be a fully upgraded Osiris. As you can tell, that's what my garage is filled with, but let's just say you wanted to switch it up and get something like the Insurgent. That's easily doable, but like unrealistic stuff like having cop cars and a bunch of ambulances in your garages is just totally not allowed because that's not realistic at all. So just that's what I wanted to cover for cheat day today. So full garage editing is really, really popular, and you guys can go get it right now and check it out. So that's that for GTA 5. And the next thing I want to cover is talking about today, Gamma Labs, and they actually released a new G Fuel flavor. Yes, it's right. Gamma Labs actually released their newest flavor, which is Kiwi Strawberry. And it was the highest voted fan flavor, and in all honesty, I'd probably vote that as a number one too, because Kiwi Strawberry, I mean, you can't go wrong. That sounds amazing. And I actually ordered some already, and I also ordered their pineapple flavor, their newest pineapple flavor, and I'm going to be doing full taste tests and reviews on them, so kind of like last year with their peach mango flavor I did, which was really good. I used it for a few months and I kind of weaned off of it, but it definitely does help with those nights that you have to stay up late, or if you have school or have work. You know, just chug a bit of Gamma and you're good to go. And the last thing I'm going to be covering in today's video, guys, is the announcement of the next DLC for Black Ops 3, the second DLC pack for Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and it's called Eclipse. So this will include 4 multiplayer maps, and it introduces a new entry in the game's ongoing zombie storyline. So it takes off like the same characters as last time, and it's like during World War II. So Eclipse will hit PS4 April 19th. Xbox One and PC versions will follow on an unspecified date. So you guys gotta check out Black Ops 3 Zombies if you guys have not played through the storyline yet. It is freaking amazing. Go check it out. I think it's a lot better than Black Ops 2 Zombies, to be honest. Not the actual maps, but the storyline itself. It's there and it's solid. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and we'll see you in the next one. This is Zupa. Peace out.